Oh, hi, are you my 10 o'clock? Okay, you can take a seat right over here. I'll be with you in a minute. So, what are we doing today? Just a little trim of the ends. Okay, I got you. We're gonna have to brush your hair first, and then we'll get to the trimming, okay? Perfect. Let's start. Busy week, yeah. Here in the back, so it's gonna take me a moment. If I'm tugging your hair, if I'm pulling it too much, tell me. Okay, start off at the ends and work my way up. You know, I always used to hate how my mother would brush my hair because she would start from the top. That's a lie. That was actually my grandma. My mother did it perfectly. She taught me to brush from the ends first and then work my way up. So, have you gotten a perm recently? It's tugging a lot. No? Interesting. The curl is also staying here at the end. Look at how it's curled. You didn't curl your hair before coming here, did you? You might have. Yesterday? I guess you probably put hairspray in it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can feel that. Okay. So, how's work? Doing good, yeah. How are the husband and kids? Little bangs over here in the front, they're very blunt. Did you cut them yourself? There's just like two little hair loopies. Okay. Oh, it's called a HEMA haircut. Oh, I see, yeah. I might have seen that trending on Instagram. A lot of the hairstylists from Japan. Yeah, that's right. I figured. You're into Japanese fashion. Japanese style. Just because a woman becomes a career woman and a mom and gets married doesn't mean that she doesn't have the right to have her own hobbies and likes and dislikes. You have to find time for yourself. That goes for traveling as well. I feel like a lot of big families don't take the risk to travel because, first of all, obviously it's expensive. Yeah, exactly. But also because, you know, you think, oh, this is gonna be so messy, I have to carry around, you know, the whole group and figure out schedules and what to do this day and what to do that day and the luggages and how to get from the airport to the hotel. But is it really any different than when you go with someone else? You just happen to have three more people with you. Beautiful hair, by the way. Is it natural, this color? Okay, it's gorgeous. Let's see. Okay. poopies. Are these craft scissors? No, they're not. No. What makes you say that? Layers. Just turn your head a little bit. There we go. Here in the back. Okay. Okay. Are you sure you still want these two in the front, like really blunt? Because you already have pretty straight bangs, but these little loopies here on the side, we can give them a little bit more, you know, of a curtain bang vibe. No? Okay. Well, if it was up to me, you know, I would have given it more texture. So far, so good. Mm-hmm. I know I'm the best. Keep coming to me. Layers here. Oh, this part is a bit tangled, maybe. Okay, there we go. Curled it a bit. straightened her curls.